Jim, talking about policy and its impact on corporate America, a lot of discussion over the weekend about Elizabeth Warren. Some say sort of retrenching a bit on her Medicare for All, Obama telling Democrats not to give in to the far left wing of the party. Does this mean that healthcare stocks have a reason to run?
Absolutely. I think the managed care stocks, you thought that they went up because if you look at the timing of when Elizabeth Warren put out her plan versus when Trump started talking about more transparency, transparency didn't really do anything for the managed care. But when her statement came out that she would delay anything for 3 years, that was the clarion call that she's not as left as you thought. And that's what drove Humana, which has been the bellwether. That's what drove, it drove every single one of these. But United Health, which had taken a shot at the Democratic Party, that stock would not quit. So a softer Elizabeth Warren is something we're going to have to start expecting. I was shocked that she did this. She is the single-payer option. It was amazing.